This program is available in described video for the visually impaired.
Yeah.